reminds me of the next song. It's about sexual frustration leading up to actually having to use your foot. Go ahead.
Thank you.
I would like to alert you, there's something going on around the world that we really have to concentrate on. Well, there's a war going on, if people didn't know, and I'm not talking about everything in the Middle East. There's a much, much bigger war and a much greater cause that we have to fight for. This enemy party has a dictator. She has been leading her army against us for a very, very long time. She's about 3 foot high, looks a little bit like Godzilla, has a really bad mullet. She is leading her army of mullets against us. And we have to stand up and fight. And I want every one of you to chant with me, kill the mullets. And you will hear when it comes in, kill the mullets. This song is called, and it's named after the leader herself, Mulletor. Must be the night. Hey, we're all quiet now. Is anybody drunk at least? Like anybody? Nobody? That explains why you don't get it. Alright, that's okay, give it time. By the time we leave, by the time everybody else leaves, by the time you're in bed, and you're loaded, you're spinning, you want to vomit, the first thing you're going to think of is, that he killed him, all this is fucking great! Holy fuck! Wow, what a bunch of losers. Actually, this next song isn't about a fight or a war. It's about a man who's gone nuts. He's turned from stone to flesh, mannequin to human, and he stepped his way out of a Le Chateau display case. This song is called Pleatherface, and it'll be about as pretty as the rest of the stuff you've been hearing. Thank you for being such a cooperative audience. You made a little bit of noise. I've even seen some people breathe. Thank you for that. And I guess we're ready for the next one, guys. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
wheelchair Barbie and Hot Wheels.
Yeah, no clue.
I need all you people to cheer for wheelchair.
Have a clue,
oh, that poor Barbie, she has no legs. She's been teased and taunted all her life by her brother Hot Wheels.
Oh, sorry.
And this is her chance to get revenge from the chair. So please, join us in the fun, join us in the race, and dance over. This is Wheelchair Barbie versus Hot Wheels.